Bernadine.
It sounds like the putt-putt of my outboard motor. Listen.
Did Mr. Bongo ask you for help?
Anyway, would you come and watch me race Sunday morning?
Boat race?
Outboards, great fun.
Love to come.
I knew I forgot something.
Come on. Honey, you used to be more fleet of foot.
Oh, take a deep breath.
Who's the princess on Wilson's car?
Lovely little thing, isn't it? Holly was driving her nuts with offers.
What do you know about her?
Uncoil, honey. Purely a parental interest. It belongs to Wilson.
Now, why can't you girls look like that? Neat and feminine.
Why, you?
They're coming up to the starting line. Is in the lead, with Joe Peterson of Holbrook in second place. In the back straightaway, Wilson is still in the lead, with Peterson making a strong bid. There they come, heading for the second boy. Wilson continues to hold his lead, but is being pushed hard by Peterson, who is coming up strong on the inside. But it looks like Wilson won't yield. In the back straightaway, Wilson is increasing his lead over Peterson in second position and over Charlotte, who has moved up into third place. Wilson is sure trophy hungry, and it looks like he's won himself another one. Look at that, Wilson, go! And here he comes toward the finish line. Wingate gets the checkered flag, winner of the Class A hydroplane event. In second place, it's Joe Peterson of Holbrook, and in third, it's John Malone of Riverdale. First two boats, report to the inspection area, please.
A couple of marbles.
If you don't come in, you'll be disqualified.
Sanford Wilson disqualified. Joe Peterson of Holbrook declared the winner.
Looks like you won't come in till he runs out of gasoline.
Fofo's not running on gasoline. Just 100 proof, bottled in Bond inspiration.
I don't know what you're mad at me for. I didn't do anything to you, and I didn't do anything to your wife.
No one ever double-crossed me. No one living.
What do you want from me?
I know you have that diamond. I put it in your pocket myself.
There's nothing in my pocket. Is this what you want? Oh, right here. I don't want it. Are we friends now?
Wilbur!
Huh?
Stop him! He's a crook!
Wilbur,
he killed the man.
He killed the man. He won't get away. I got him. Help! Help!
you do this for?
I missed you. I was lonesome out there.
Well, I didn't miss you, and I wasn't lonesome. Will you put me down?
All right.
Isn't it beautiful?